the content in this video will be showed. How to calculate or choose a frequency generated by TL494. Step by step in details. This is a TL494 pulse width modulation chip with 16 terminals. Its data sheet is here, and that picture is the one which was showed a moment ago. This chip works on frequency from 1000 Hz to 300,000 Hz in the most cases. However, it can work on between 1 Hz and 1000 Hz as well. The chip's terminals identification are here. Terminal 12 is DC power supply positive, or VCC for short. Its maximum value is 41 volt. Terminal 7 is DC power supply negative, or ground. Terminal 14 is referent voltage, which is 5 volt. Terminal 5 and 6 are for connecting a capacitor CT and a resistor RT respectively, which determine the chip working frequency. This is a formula for calculating its internal liner sawtooth oscillator frequency, which is 1.1 over RT times CT. Let us do a calculation. First, as we know, F equals 1.1 over R times C. Then, R equals 1.1 over F times C. Given F equals 60,000 Hz. C equals 0.001 mJuF, which can be written as 0.001 times 10 to the power of negative 6 in farad. Fill them into formula. Then, R equals 1.1 over 60,000 times 0.001 times 10 to the power of negative 6 equals 1.1 divided by 60 times 10 to the power of 6. Equals 1100 divided by 60 times 10 to the power of 3 equals 18.3 times 10 to the power of 3 ohms equals 18.3 thousand ohms. There isn't another way to choose the value of resistor. By graphic from TL494 datasheet is showing here. Vertical represents oscillator's frequency in Hertz. Horizontal represents the resistor's value in Ohm. Inside each line represents a capacitor's value in MOF. Chosen 0.001 MOF line. Then started from left on 60,000 Hz. Draw a horizontal line met with 0.001 μF line. From there, draw a vertical line to the bottom of graphic, which indicated 18,000 ohms, approximately. A 18.3k ohms resistor is not common value. In practical to choose a 25,000 or 50,000 ohms potentiometer likes the one here, instead. Now those of the parts will be used and soldered on this PCB board to make a simple TL494 oscillator with variable frequency, a potentiometer like this as an adjustable resistor. Thank you. All done. A simple TL494 variable frequency oscillator has been made. Its frequency range is 1200 Hz to 252,000 Hz. Its circuits diagram is here. And that is TL494 chip. A diode of 1N4007 is for polarity protection and located next to low part of pin terminals. A DC power on indicator is just over there next to top part of pin terminals. Terminal 9 and terminal 10 of TL494 are here. They are the type of push-pull output. Because of push-pull configured, its frequency calculation formula is here, which is 50% as the same as a formula presented previously. CT and RT are here from diagram. A 2200 picofarads capacitor is here, in sky blue color. An adjustable resistor with maximum value of 500,000 ohms is here. The DC power positive, or VCC, is this wire in red color. The DC power negative, or ground, is that wire in black color. This TL494 oscillator has been set up with scope, as well as a DC 12-volt battery. However, the negative power of 12-volt is not on yet. The oscillator's output will be showed on the computer screen. Connected the negative wire to battery's negative terminal. The DC power indicator is on. The TL494 oscillator is working. And its output waveform are showing on the screen. Those are the output waveform for push-pull configured. The one is on. The other is off, etc. The oscillator's frequency right now is 1204 Hz. The frequency of the oscillator is being adjusting now. The oscillator has reached its maximum frequency on just over 252,000 Hz. Now it is on just over 52,000 Hz, which it is the frequency used in the most practical cases. The oscillator is on nearly 93,000 Hz now, and it is working all right. Now you've known how to calculate or chosen TL494 frequency. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe if you have enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.